NFL 100, let's go.
Look, the Manning family is royalty. Yeah. When Archie Manning got drafted by the Saints, who would have thought there was more to be? Like Eli and Peyton, both first overall picks at the draft, didn't do much waiting. Nah. After 1-2 were next in line, they got it in too, 20 Pro Bowl appearances combined. The first family of QBs who threw the dimes. Eli and Peyton won the Super Bowl 4 times.
Peyton, who's your favorite football player then?
My dad.
Yes, sir.
Let me give you the rundown. Over 1,000 career touchdowns. That deserves only one sound.
Hey.
Look, 3 of the nicest QBs to ever come round. You did what they did, it's like, what now? Huh? Peyton and Eli, both top 10 in most passing yards and TDs.
And what?
In the league.
Yeah.
I don't think they really understand me. 3 of the best quarterbacks to ever do it. The Manning family.